That's what I was actually gonna do.
Yeah.
So like the point of having your best hand was not to have one card, like you bring your whole hand back.
Yeah,
we had a challenge.
I don't know why it's so hard to have all the pegs be fit the same.
Right.
Oh, you're not?
It's just the game.
Check the target lock.
My daughter, she
Lemony Snicket's. That's the Lemony Snicket's in the series of unfortunate events.
You never read that?
And I don't like books.
It was around when we were in high school.
I'm not going to read that book while in high school.
Katsu.
You uncultured swine.
Well, to be honest, I never read the book. The book was read to me.
This is the kind of jerk I was.
Probably going to be a short
one. Oh, Harry Potter's podcast? I'm going to read that.
Yeah, try to boost it.
Okay.
Oh man, I forgot to take my K4. Take a focus. So start a combat. You may choose a ship at range 1 if it's inside my primary and mobile firing arcs contracted in there.
Oh, because of the dial thing.
Yeah.
Right. So at the start of combat, I can acquire a target lock on anything inside my bullseye. Right?
Right, but I think mine resolves first, right? Because I can now track your venue out.
Because you have initiative, yeah. Well, what's that? Yeah,
tractor beam lets me barrel roll you.
Yeah. So.
I'm just thinking if I want to or not, because I don't want to throw you out of range 1 or my arc.
Yeah.
I'm going to barrel roll you.
Okay.
guess you could target lock. I guess I actually just gave you missile shots on.
Yeah, maybe.
Let's get
it. I never used hard finger yet, so I'm interested to see what they do.
No, you're 100%.
Yeah, yeah.
And I just made myself shoot the debris.
Me too.
Okay, so is that everything for start combat?
Yes.
So Ketsu will take a range one here.
Okay.
And so you're at minus one agility.
Oh yeah, yeah. So
I think I'm shooting through the brain now.
Well, maybe. Yeah. I guess so. Okay. So two crits, two shields.
And then Shadowcaster.
Okay.
After I successfully hit you with another tractor beam. So I should have waited until that one to move you, because then you wouldn't have gotten here.
Yeah.
You would target locked her and then move.
Right.
So now Cat shoot. Yeah. Heavy laser cannon.
Right.
Dengar. And then spend it.
Right.
And then you're minus two agility.
Right, but this doesn't count for agility, does it?
Does it just give you an extra agility?
Yeah.
True.
Good round one. I got the.
Spend it?
Yeah. Range 3.
Sure.
I'm going to fire with tractor beam.
Target lock?
I have a target lock, right.
So you just spend it?
Yeah, but I have fire control.
Oh, okay. So. Why do you have Dengar on there, too? That seems overkill.
Yeah.
Don't no, I mean Dengar plus fire control.
Yeah.
So range 2.
3.
Plus secondary
weapon. Secondary weapon.
So either way.
Yeah.
So does that actually do a damage to me, or does it just give me a...
Just track to beam token. Range 2 through debris. Alright, so remind me what, like I said, I haven't used them yet. Remind me what harpoons do.
Just 4 dice. The condition gets assigned after you hit me.
Right.
So
what is the condition do?
Not have it.
Yeah, so yeah. Like,
it's basically if you crit me again after that, I take an additional damage.
Oh.
And anyone around me takes a damage. So. I mean, there's no point in looking at him until I have to.
Right. So, yeah, I'm going to take the range 2 through debris. You're minus 1 agility, but through debris, right? So, target lock.
So I've got 2 minus 1, but then plus 1.
Yep.
So 3 shield.
And hit crit.
And then.
You just don't want too many of everything.
Little harpoon. Bang.
Give it to him.
Range 2.
Sure.
dice, right?
Oh.
Yeah.
By an attack, there's at least one in the other ship range.
Okay, so no uncancelled crits. So range 3. Two dice.
Moving him into range, that was like the worst decision ever.
What are you talking about? He's got 3 hole left. Like, my ones, right? Hold on. Yeah.
Gonna go for it.
Moved me further than I thought.
You have a Travis jam?
Yeah.
Maybe I can contribute to your traffic jam.
Here's hoping. Stress. I landed on it again. My damage. Action.
Huh? Do you mind 3 minking? This time I'll remember my K4 security druid. Hopefully. So, green maneuver gives me a free target lock. And an action, I'm going to spin.
Right.
4-4. I don't think I'm going to clear you.
That's my actual list. I know I looked at it before I started, but you're right. I don't know why I have
Dengar and Fire Control.
Yeah.
You probably just like put one on there, and then you had leftover points, and then
yeah.
Like, hey, this looks cool.
Forgot. I want to say I had something else. Oh, that's right. Yeah.
Start a combat. You can.
I had something else on there before. For a action here, I'm going to
barrel.
Maybe. I like the idea that range one.
Oh yeah, I don't think Kath is gonna be around this one.
Yeah, with Mist Hunter, I get the barrel roll.
Start combat?
Yes. So, you take initiative so you can. Oh, wait, it's gotta be in both, right?
Yeah.
So, I get a target lock. Oh, I forgot to stress you last round because of Enforcer.
It's okay. I think you'll trade that for me for getting my K4.
Right? But you're gonna kill him before he gets to shoot, anyway. So. The only good thing I get is maybe I get lucky because of the after the debris field.
Right.
Yeah. All right.
Range one here.
Yeah. For sure. Yeah.
Target lock.
Three. That's all it needed. So this
that
stays
there. No, that stays there.
Okay.
So either nine. Check range to your other higher end pilot area. I think it's probably one.
Yeah.
Primary weapon.
There it is. So.
I think you gotta spin it or it dies.
Yeah.
It takes three. So now if you can harp, if you can trigger the harpoon, then all of your ships will take a damage.
Well, all of my ships?
Every ship at range one also takes a damage.
Wow, that's... Yeah, not my card.
No, I know. Every time I harpoon someone, they just fly right into me.
That's what I like to see right there. Alright, so my nine. Right. So range one. I'm going to use Zuckuss' ability, and so you'll get an extra evade die. I'll get an extra attack back.
Oh boy.
So three,
yeah.
Plus range,
yeah.
Plus his ability.
You know. Oh, good thing you target lock.
Yeah.
You should use both. You should roll one.
Yeah,
two.
There you go.
Two.
Yeah.
So that's a target lock.
Yeah. So three.
So I get three now?
Yeah.
You're supposed to crit me here. So take two.
And then...
I got three left.
We said range one?
Yep.
Three dice, no modification.
No,
nope.
Oh, Lord.
Story of my life. Come on.
So green maneuver gives me the target lock. Target lock, Zuckuss. And my action. Take focus. Either nine. Come forward.
Over the debris field.
No, man, fiber drive.
He knew what I was doing.
Don't matter. I should have done a red maneuver. I knew better.
I mean, you have all those rerolls. I guess you could shoot at either target.
One evade. One evade.
Yeah.
One evade. Your shots.
So start a combat. Anything? Check range here. the movie?
Yeah.
Spend it. And probably range.
This is like the first setup.
Range two here. Cat Starlet gets an extra day.
Yeah.
And Dengar.
This is the first
I guess I still forgot something. Tractor beam me.
Could you?
Well, after he mobile fire and everything's going to.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
So, range two through debris.
Okay.
Right. I'll go ahead and use his ability to add dice.
Okay.
So you'll add dice.
Plus added, plus debris.
Yep. Yeah. Hit crit. I think it changes it to range two. Cloaking device with particle accelerator. I get an evade.
Speaking of which, you guys, 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 you guys
see if I can make this.
Shouldn't be a problem.
We just became friends of the day. Friends of the day. That sounds like something they might do, actually.
Black and glove.
Taking a big. Over here, just going 2-4. K4 security droid. And then I'll flip my arc. Start a combat. Get a range 2 through the brick.
Okay.
Range 2 through the brick. Target lock.
One. And that killed. Inch two.
I think you're one if you're in the corner.
Spin. One. Take a crit.